Well, good evening, everyone. I'm Roger Griswold with you here on a Friday night. It has been a mild day. Hope you got a chance to enjoy it. 53 degrees, that was the high temperature in Portland. Does look as though the warm temperatures will stick around right through the weekend. Through the remainder of the overnight, partly mostly cloudy skies, temperatures hovering in the low 30s most areas. Here's what happens, here's what's going to happen, that is, over the upcoming weekend. We'll start tomorrow off with a good deal of clouds out there. Now note that by midday and through the afternoon, we begin to clear things out. Turns out to be mostly sunny for the afternoon. A break in the action tomorrow night. And then on Sunday, here's the Sunday morning, once again the clouds begin to show up, and note all the rain off to our west through portions of New York State. That rain then creeps in here Sunday afternoon, maybe a few showers across the lakes region of New Hampshire. But for the rest of us, it's probably going to be Monday early morning. In fact, there's your Monday morning commute with rain coming down. The rain then pushes off to the east during the day, and we'll get some clearing skies here by late in the afternoon. Another fresh shot of colder air then follows for the middle part of next week. Your 8 to 8 forecast through the overnight and during the day tomorrow. We'll get the sunshine for the afternoon with tomorrow's high at 53 degrees. Complete check of the forecast. Jump over to the map room. I've got the latest 8-day forecast posted.